Now, from our Birmingham studios, we're broadcasting a piano recital given by Marlene Fleet. She's playing music by John Ireland and Patrick Piggott, and she begins her programme with Sarnia, an island sequence by John Ireland. Ireland spent much of his life in the Channel Islands, which he came to regard as his true spiritual home, and it was there that he conceived Sarnia, which is the Roman name for Guernsey. He was, in fact, working on the piece when the Germans invaded the Channel Islands, from which he escaped at the last moment. The sequence was completed in the following year, 1941. The titles of the three movements are Le Catioroc, a desolate headland in Guernsey, In a May Morning, and Song of the Springtides.
Thank you.
Marlene Fleet was playing Sarnia, an island sequence by John Ireland.